So guys, welcome back to another video. This video, I'm gonna show you how I do my makeup for pictures, like going out to ask a shade type video. I just noticed some people here. Hey Liz, I see you're new to this channel. Why are you not subscribing? Like, subscribe to the biggest family. That's the shade. So first of all, when I'm doing my makeup, I use this edge booster for my eyebrows. So when I'm done using the edge booster, I just use the brush to brush through that, like that. And I use this makeup bronzer on my face because I have already. So I've already applied this on my face. So I'm gonna make it dry. I'm gonna use this. It takes forever to make it dry, so I'm gonna use this. So I'll be right back. So this is how it looks like when it's dry. And I use this. The primer. Anyway, I use this primer like this to cover the whiteness, like the makeup makeup here. So not like this. So when I'm done, I use this glow and bronze on my face to make my face like really shiny. So I do it like this. And just stop here. So this is how it looks like when you use the bronze and the glow on your face. So after this, I'll use foundation. Not that too much, because you know, you want it to look natural. And you take the sponge again, or I just anything to top it. So let me top it and I'll be right back. So I'm done using the foundation, so then I use the So this is how I use it. I do it like this. So this is how you're supposed to look like. So makeup is about you getting your color. If you have your perfect color, your makeup is gonna be super good. You're gonna go girl. So now I'm gonna do. So it was concealer, girl. I said, girls. Guys, it was concealer. So I'm gonna use the powder. So let me look for it. I don't know where it is. So I'm gonna look for it. So now I'll have to contour my nose. And this is how I do it. Then I go to the powder, the setting powder. So like this. So when I'm done, I make this setting powder sit on my face for long. Then you know I go do my eyebrows, because sometimes when you do your eyebrows and first do your makeup, you see your eyebrows messed up. So sometimes I do my eyebrows last, sometimes I do it first. So I go in like this. So guys, after I'm done drawing my eyebrows, I take my concealer. So this is how I do it, then I blend it out. Again with this. So let me do it and then we come back. So after I blend it out, you have to use a concealer or foundation that is your color on top to bring out the brows. Like this. So this is my eyebrows for today. Then we go with the eyeshadow. So I'm just gonna use some nude eyeshadow. It depends on how you like it or if you want it to go with your outfit. So I'm just gonna take orange because I like to use orange. It looks good on me. So it's not that orange, this. It's like that, don't mind me. This. Okay. So, just a light one. When you're doing your eyeshadow, you just start using, like, deepening small. And when you keep doing it, you think you need more. You dip it again. So, this is how I did my eyeshadow. So natural. So, if you're a new beginner and you don't know which eyeshadow you should use, just use an eyeshadow that, you know, you look good in. Like the nude ones, yeah, that is good to use a nude one, like the natural one. But if you go beyond using pink, now you're gonna look like a ghost. I'm not joking. So I go with my contouring. So this is how I do it. Just a little bit, and I brush it to the top like this. Now use some here in this eye. So guys, when I'm done contouring, so I told you not too much because you want it to look natural, I take the setting powder to bring out the contouring. Do it like this. People use the liquid contour thing, like the liquid one, to contour, but I use the powder. So this is how I do it. Let's see from the MAC. And I use the setting powder on where I already use. This, I don't have to say anything, so just gonna say. Wait a little, let's do our eyes, like. So now guys, so I'm gonna put on my lash but first I have to do eyeliner. Doing eyeliner is a little bit difficult because you want a perfect eyeliner. So I just don't, you do it that way, I just start from here. Just make a straight line. I don't know if I'm gonna do it right. Because sometimes I go, oh god, look at this. I look like a ghost now. Sometimes I go closer to the mirror. But now I'm not closer to the mirror, so I don't think it's gonna be perfect. Okay, I'm gonna try the other one because, well, this is how it looks natural. I don't know if I did it well because I didn't go closer to the mirror. So then I peel on my lash. I can't do it here. I have to do it. I have to go closer to the mirror. I'm gonna pull my eyes. So let's go. So this is how it looks like with the lash on. So if you want your eyes or the lash to look natural, you just do take your eyeliner and do something like this. Just simple like that. Then we clean this up. Go. So after we clean this, after we clean that up, we just use this on top of this like that. Yeah, we use it here. I would say it's called, I call it highlighter. Call it highlighter. Then this side. And the next side. Then I use it here. How to make your nose contouring like natural. So you dip it inside in the dark brow contouring, and you shake it away like this. And you take some time to blend it out. Then you go with it. That's all your eyes, like you're right now. Just like that. And I see the difference. So we're not done yet. Okay, we're not done yet. So when I'm done, I take something. I take this. To highlight the side, just not too orange, don't make it deep, I mean that, just something light to make it glow. Something like that. I'm going to do my hair and I'll be back. So this is the final look. Wait, I forgot about this. We're not done. Also, how I do my lip thing. So I do the pencil like this. And I take, okay. What are you doing? Yeah, I see. I take this eyeshadow thing on my lips like this, if you want it natural. I'm gonna show you the magic. So I found it. So I do it like this. Just how I'm not trying to do this. We forgot about this. It's that inspiration. Okay. Now this is our final look. If you really liked and you've learned a lot from this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're new to my new channel, girl, what are you waiting for? Join this family. So I'm trying to take some pictures and yeah. So see you, bye.